Morning, Maggie. Did you get any good uns today?
No, not really. Same old.
Wow. Is that one of those old Zenits?
Yeah. I've got a broken Helena 6-4 inside as well. Original flash and everything.
No way. My gran had one of those. Maybe I could fix it for you.
I don't want to trouble you.
No trouble at all.
Listen, Ted, I've got to go. Things to do.
Yeah, sure. See you tomorrow.
Welcome home, Maggie. You have 3 new voicemails.
Still waiting on those pictures, Maggie. You've got till tomorrow morning or you won't get paid.
Hello, it's only me, dear. I just wondered how you're getting on. Me and your father worry about you, you know, out there on your own. Give us a ring, eh, love?
Where are our pictures? It's been 3 months. Do you exist? Hello?
Voicemail complete.
Up. Contrast 15%. More. More. Done. Down saturation 7%. No, more. Up contrast 3%. No, undo. Down 4%. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Would you like to reset?
No, piss off. Open chit chat.
Chit chat. Social network opening. Advertisement commencing in 3 seconds.
Oh, no, forget it then. Abort.
Advertisement commencing.
Abort! Fucking abort!
Hello, Margaret. We'd like to introduce the latest product from Infinity Corporation. The AI mate can be a companion, a lover, or whatever is missing from your life.
Taken away. Computer shut down.
We see from your chatterbox on chitchat that you've been single for 2, 5, 5, 8 days. That's a long time, Margaret. Maybe we can help. Whatever your desire, whatever your personal preference, design your mate from a blank canvas.
Chit chat live in 5 seconds.
Simply quote Infinity Margaret 64 to your HCS for a 10% discount.
Chit chat is now live.
Open Infinity Margaret 64.
Hello, I am the Infinity Wizard, and I will help you create your mate. When you are ready, quote, begin.
Begin.
What is the purpose of your mate, companion, sexual partner, or combination?
Combination.
Gender.
Male.
Ethnicity.
Caucasian.
Age.
30. 28. Early 20s.
Eye color.
Brown.
Hair color.
Dark.
Genital sizing.
Inches.
Personality traits.
Intelligence. Romantic. Adventurous. Tidy. Protective. A good cook. I need to eat more fruit. I'm well read. The classics. He has to know the classics.
Eye distancing.
What? Whatever's normal.
What is your mate's name?
Jeremy.
Questions complete. Please confirm design.
Design done.
Order processing. Payment in 3 seconds. Payment complete. Thank you for using Infinity Wizard.
Morning, Maggie.
Ted.
Late night, was it?
Something like that.
I've got a big one for you today. Right. There you are. Listen, I wanted to ask you something.
Oh, yeah?
Silly, really. I just thought you might like to have tea with me tomorrow at that new cafe.
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Really? Great. I'll drop by about midday tomorrow, then. Oh, you better sign for this. See you tomorrow, then. And why don't you bring that old Helena with you? And I'll have a fiddle.
Yeah. Sure. Oh my God.
Hello, Margaret.
Sorry, did I startle you?
Yes. Yes, you bloody did, and it's Maggie, not Margaret. Oh, I'll go and get you some... wait there.
Maggie. Maggie.
No. No, this won't do at all. I'll have to go and get you something else.
I don't know. I think I like them.
No way. Stay here. I'll be back in a minute. Don't go anywhere. Jeremy?
Welcome home. I thought I'd make myself useful while you were gone.
Useful? It looks amazing.
And that's not all. Come with me. I hope you're hungry.
Wow.
Will you have some more?
No, I couldn't possibly. Thank you. It was incredible.
I'm glad. You told me it was your favourite. Your eyes are beautiful, Maggie.
Shall I compare thee to a summer's day?
Thou art more lovely and more temperate, Maggie.
No, leave it. I'll do it.
Sorry, Shall I go downstairs?
No. No, it's more comfy in here. Well, good night.
Good night, Maggie. Sorry, did I wake you?
No, it's all right.
I thought you would like some breakfast.
Breakfast? Nobody ever made me breakfast in bed before. I'm bruised.
And when you finished, I thought we could go for a walk on the beach.
Yes, absolutely. I'll get it.
Oh, don't worry about it. You eat, I'll get it.
You took your time, Mag.
What do you want?
I came to see Maggie. We were going for tea.
She hasn't got any time for that today.
Oh, okay. Well, tell her I said hi, will you?
I will do. Goodbye. Nobody. Wrong address. Ready to go?
2 minutes.
We fell in love right by the ocean. Made all our plans down on the sand. And from the tips of your
down brightness, 4%. More. Done. Up sharpness, 6%. Less. More. 8%? 16%. Oh!
You just need to take your time with it. It's easy.
It's not easy! I don't know how the hell anyone can use this fucking thing.
Up sharpness, 11.4%. Up curves, 2.9%. Down brightness, 1.76%. Up saturation, 4.2%.
100% photograph quality achieved.
Oh my God.
I thought you might like some breakfast.
How did you sleep?
Fine, yeah.
Oh, I'll get it.
No, I'll get it.
Morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Fine, yeah. I've got these for you.
Thanks. Is everything okay?
I'd better get going.
Tess, what's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing really. You know, we were going for tea. He answered the door.
Oh, Ted, I'm so sorry. I totally forgot.
I'm happy for you, Maggie. I really am.
Jeremy?
What is it? What's wrong?
My cameras, where are they?
They were rubbish. Some of them were old. They were broken.
You threw them away. Some of them belong to my family. Oh my God, they've taken them. That all that's left?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'll try to fix it.
Stop it! Leave it alone! How could you do that to Ted?
Do what?
Why didn't you tell me he'd come? Why did you lie to me?
You told me to be protective. You made me this way. I understand how you feel.
No, you don't understand! That's the fucking point! Thirty fucking six. Still just a child. And how old are you?
You didn't specify. I am early 20s.
You lost my cameras. My only link to the past. Grandparents are never new. How could you do that?
Everything will be fine. I promise. I love you, Maggie.
No, you don't. You only do because I forced you to. You're not real. What's wrong with you? Piss off! Leave me alone!
Computer.
Hello, Margaret. Welcome back.
I want to deactivate it. Kill it.
Are you sure you want to deactivate? The process is irreversible.
Yes. Deactivate.
Please confirm identity. Okay, Margaret. Deactivation will begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Computer off.
Told to pick up a package to return?
Yes, come in.
This tripod no good then?
Yeah, I guess you could say it had a mind of its own. Listen, Ted, I was wondering, would you like to go to the cafe tomorrow? No, he won't be around much longer. 1 p.m. tomorrow? Don't be late.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, and you better take this. See what you can do with it.
Wow. I'll get to work on it right away. See you then.
See you, Ted.